Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to use screen recorder in iPhone 11 or any iPhone running on iOS 13. In order to use screen recording, first thing to do is enable the control for it in the control center. To do that, go to settings, then control center, customize controls, scroll down until you find screen recording. Tap the plus symbol next to it. You can move it wherever you would like it to be in your control center. Once that is done, you can go ahead and swipe down from top right to access control center. You will find this screen recording icon. Tap on this icon and it will start recording. Now everything I am doing on screen will be recording. Once you are done with recording, you can stop recording in two ways. One way is tapping on top left red bar here and tapping on stop. Another way is going back to control center and tap on screen recording icon. It will stop recording. If you want to record your voice along with screen recording, once again go to control center and long press on screen recording icon. Make microphone on by tapping on it. Now tap start recording. Now it will record the screen along with audio. Now let me stop recording. Once you are done with recording, you can access your videos from the notification or from photos. Hope you find this video useful.